So I was doing a zip line with Brett. And I went down, got caught in a current, got separated from the group who took the lower patch kind of around this wreck. So I ended up caught in this current that was barreling me towards the wreck. And in the process, got split up from that.
Oh my gosh.
And the current was so strong too that it hit the back of my goggles. There's a lot of wiggle room. But that said, I feel like every time I go diving, something happens.
Right.
Like, that snow.
How's that snow?
Oh, honey, Canadian. It's my blood. Getting back to my roots. That hiking shoes tend to be ugly. I'm like, how has not someone, particularly for women's shoes, like not come out with a line of beautiful. I mean, these aren't bad. These are bad. I like these a lot, actually. But this is exception. That's because they're Italian. Hiking sandals.
We're so close to the top.
Oh yeah! I started a business doing like video editing and graphic design. That's today's project. That's okay. And I do a lot of reels for people, like, you know, performance reels. Come mountain goat Tanya.
Mountain goat Tanya.
For me, I don't really enjoy social media.
I don't think anyone does, right?
It's like the necessary. I'm glad that's out in the open and not.
Look at them though, they're like on the tree and the branch and everything.
Those babies too. About time. Touch that tree. No. The hands of those, wow, they're like half red, half black. Some of them. Oh, they look nasty. Oh. They're kind of cute, though, those little faces. Look at them. Oh, look at them. Chipmunk! He just, okay, he just went behind that bush, that the one, the single one that's out down a little bit.
You see him? He's on top of that rock.
Yeah. He's so cute. I don't normally get to see them this long. Like, usually they dart out and they hide. This little terrible. It's so beautiful.
Oh, covering, yeah. So I was double cast as Susanna, and our... I just want to get an inner tube and...